I'm Laura and I'm a senior activist here at City Life Sunshine Coast. Today we released a hawksbill turtle back into the ocean at Mooloolaba Beach.
Marmalade's a great reminder of what a devastating impact plastic pollution has on our marine life. We're encouraging everyone to come on down on Saturday the 8th of February to help clean up the beaches to give our hatchlings a clean run to the ocean. You can go to our website for any further information on how to get involved.